go put your name on because you're here. There is a place for each and every one of you to serve. Whether you help in the kitchen cleaning up, whether you walk around with a group of children, I would really love to see adults helping our students out this year doing that. And so that's what the crew leaders adults part is, that you would walk around with that. We need help in crafts. We need help in story. We need help in missions. We need help in record. Find a place to serve. Please, 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 not for me, but for the Lord. All right? Let's pray for these young men, and then I'm going to turn it back over to Ann. Father, thank you for these young men. Thank you for the life that they have lived. Thank you for the commitment that they have made to you and to this church. And so, Father, more than anything, we pray that in the coming days that they don't see graduation as a step of freedom away from the church or away from you, but God, that as they move on in their life, God, that they would hold fast to the truth of Scripture, and God, that they would hold fast to the love that they have for you. God, we pray for them that you would use them in great and mighty ways, that they would love you more and more each and every day, as well as our underclassmen, our middle schoolers, our elementary students, our preschoolers, and our babies. That we would do the things that you've called us to do as church members, as a family of faith. God, that we would be about the business you've called us to be about. God, thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ. And it's through him that we have all of these things. It's in his name that I pray. Amen. Get these guys out of here.
Will the ministers please come forward for this morning's offering? During the offering, we will have my mother. She's going to be singing a song called O Calvary's Lamb. Jerry Calkins will be coming forward to sing for the offering time. So let's bow in and pray. Father, thank you for this time. We thank you for our graduates. We thank you for Memorial Day, too, for our servicemen, those who have given their lives for this country, Lord. Father, we thank you, Lord, for who you are, for all that you do in our lives. Father, we pray for this offering, as we receive this offering, and once we give, Father, we pray for a blessing. We pray that we may be a blessing of all this in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
4 o'clock, we're having a UBS meeting for all the crew leaders, leaders of UBS, is that right? Rotation leaders? Rotation leaders, okay. And then at 5 o'clock is discipleship classes, men's discipleship class, where we're studying Galatians in the dining hall. And the ladies are having the excellent wife class in the adult core Sunday school area, and then youth and children's discipleship classes as well. Also, this evening, again, we're going to have a prayer service, as we normally do, you know, every Sunday evening at 6:30. My family is going to all come together and sing. It'll be kind of a trio. Sarah's not going to be involved, but it's Mom and Dad and I. And I hope this is not just something that will be enjoyable, but also encouraging, especially to men. My wife is not a trained musician, and she won't be up here with us. But my mother is very much trained, and so am I, largely to her. But my dad, whenever he's a bass, and whenever the notes go down, his voice goes down, and whenever the notes go up, his voice goes up. And he's been doing that for many, many years, and it's been very helpful. Time does kind of have its toll on that. And I didn't mean that in a bad way. But anyway, yes. Time does help in that area. But anyway, it's the choir is a great thing for many people to be involved in. You do not have to be musically talented or trained to be in choir. And so there's parts for women and for men, both. But definitely in choirs like ours, there's always a place for men. You always notice that there seems to be not as many men. I'm very thankful for the 7, 8, 9 men that we have. Very thankful. And would be very thankful for 12 and 15 as well. So just a nice little clue there. And for all those involved out there who love to be involved in something, choir is a good place to be. Joel Horace Choir, next Monday, not this Monday, obviously, it's Memorial Day, but next Monday we will have rehearsal again. And we'll be working toward going to Meadows and maybe another nursing home as well to minister for the month of June. Let's all stand as we sing the closing song. Oh God, you're my God, and I will ever praise you. Thank you.